introducing first, from Tampa, Florida, weighing 241 pounds, Mr. Wonderful, Paul Horncourt. And ladies and gentlemen, his opponent, from Indianapolis, Indiana, Dave Hart.
Paul Marndorff and Dave Hart and Lord Steven Regal. Sir William are still out here, again, watching over this match.
And listen to the crowd going crazy with the Paula Paula. I'm a great athlete like Mr. Wonderful Paul Orndorff, and look at Orndorff. He's irate in that ring.
The chant of Paula Paula, the man who was the world television champion, and of course lost it to Ricky Steamboat a month ago. Steamboat will defend the belt against the man who said he will give him a
thrashing.
A thrashing. Lord Steven Regal, and he and Sir William are still out here. And they were very appreciative of Paul Orndorff's talents, and there's no doubt about it, Paul Orndorff is a talented guy.
Mr. Wonderful, one of the greatest wrestlers in the world, and I'll tell you what, I don't envy Ricky the Dragon Steamboat having to defend that TV title against Lord Steven, because Lord Steven's real focused, and when you're an aristocrat like that, Tony, you get what you want, and he wants that TV title. Dragon has it.
Orndorff, the former champion. We talked about it being the most dangerous weekend in this sport. Everything is going on. The fans are getting on Orndorff. Security is pumped up everywhere here at our television event. Sending Hart in. And, of course, Lord Steven Regal and Sir William are with us watching from behind. I guess they feel it. There you see them right behind us here. I guess they feel that if they become the television title holders, so to speak, they'll have to be concerned one day with Paul Orndorff.
Absolutely, and I'll tell you what, they'll have to be concerned with this crowd, because the world TV titles many times is defended right here on Saturday Night WCW on TBS.
You're right. That's exactly what will happen, of course. Lord Steven Regal claims that he is the greatest scientific wrestler in World Championship Wrestling, and
I'm not going to deny it. Look at Mr. Wonderful with that reverse chin lock, driving the knee into the back of the neck. And then through the big elbow.
Stomping away, Orndorff, just a tremendous athlete. And it, you know, you go back to what happened at Clash of the Champions here on TBS back on the 18th of August. And you have to really say the match between Orndorff and Steamboat was one of the better matches we had on that card.
It's not even just that card. It was a classic. It'll go down as a classic.
Same thing could be said about the match we have coming up. Potentially a classic with Steamboat and Lord Steven Regal.
Well, you will see a lot of wrestling in that one. If it's wrestling you enjoy, if it's holds, you're going to see it, because Ricky the Dragon Steamboat can wrestle. Absolutely. And there's no doubt that Lord Steven Regal, I got to concur, I think he's the greatest scientific wrestler in WCW, without a doubt.
And that, of course, is going to be a tremendous matchup. Our first match tomorrow night at Fall Brawl. And why would Paul Orndorff kick a man like this on the outside? Look, again, he's going after him.
Why would he do it?
Yeah, that's my question.
To beat the guy up, to get the advantage so he can win the match. How's that for an answer? There goes Mr. Wonderful up to the top, Tony.
Double axe handle on top of the head. Orndorff may be going for the pile driver. That's exactly what he's doing, getting Hart set.
Picks him up.
Oh, he got him.
Whoa. This one's over.
One, two, three. Paul Orndorff with an applause by Lord Steven Regal from behind here. Gets the win. The former television champion.
Look at this. He's going to do it again.
For crying out loud, why? Oh, he jumped up in the air that time. He can break a guy's neck like that.
Well, if you don't get it right the first time, Tony, try again. Remember that old saying?
No. Not when it comes to something like this.
Look at this. He's going for a third one?
For crying. Oh, no.
going to get disqualified if he does this. Whoa!
And Steamboat's here. Steamboat. Ricky Steamboat. Sending Paul Orndorff over and the animosity.
There goes Lord Steven to the rescue. Lord Steven could stand no more of it.
He's got his umbrella.
Look at this. Whoa! We might see the formation of a new tag team here, Tony.
The umbrella came apart. Orndorff has the handle, and they are pounding away on Steamboat. We need some help. We have to take a break. And the carnage gets... Oh, no, no.